much plans for December, but we must be aware that in fact we're facing the greatest challenge against COVID, probably one of the most difficult times to come in this pandemic. Let me explain it with the example of the frog who didn't know it was boiling in the water. According to the analogy of Oliver Clark, if we throw a frog in boiling water, the frog will immediately be able to hop outside the water and save its life. However, if we place the frog in air temperature water and we slowly heat up, the frog will not notice the temperature is too high because it adapts its body temperature to the water. So when the water reaches the boiling point, it's too late for the frog. It's already cooked and dead. That's exactly what is happening to us in this pandemic. We're the ones inside the cooking pot with water's temperature slowly heating up close to the boiling point. We're not feeling it because we've been acclimatized to these new conditions, less cognizant of the danger when the water is just about to boil. In the parties of December 24th, New Year, and following celebrations. Imagine a small group of family members and friends gathering for a celebration without chin straps, but respecting social distancing. This scientific simulator tells us that with one infected, at least three more will get the contagion of the virus. If you are there, you will have 32% of probabilities of infection. However, if we use masks in these events, the probability of infection collapses, plus opening doors and allowing ventilations of the place, it'll be much better, but never enough for preventing at least one more person getting the virus. All of those infected in the celebrations will get back home to infect their families, friends, and co-workers. After the 24th of December in Christmas parties, the increased population infected will spread the virus in New Year celebrations as well, plus the upcoming Easter parties. Celebrations will exponentially increase all chances of propagation of the virus. In the way those celebrations are in the calendar, with a perfect lapses of incubation of the virus, is undoubtedly alarming. The water is heating up, almost boiling. Prevent going to celebrations this year. Don't let the guard down. Save money, and most importantly, stop the exponential viral propagation.